Bread. To make bread, select bakery items from the main screen. Select bread and the cooking process will begin. After you select bread, the settings will appear on the screen. The first settings are with or without the probe. Choose with to use the probe on large loaves of bread. Choose without for smaller rolls that would be difficult to use the core temperature probe. With allows you to cook on core temperature, and without allows you to cook on time. The next setting is coloration from light to dark. How brown do I want my bread? Once your selections have been made, you can use the Save button and name your product and save this recipe. It'll be added to your program list. For bread, you have two additional cook settings. The first one is steam injection. This will give you a nice crispiness to the outside of your bread. The second is proofing. To set proofing, select and turn the dial. At the end of the cooking process, you'll have two additional options. The first option is to add additional cook time. The second option is to start an entirely new batch without having to preheat. The process steps for bread are make your selections and the unit will begin to preheat. Once preheating is complete, it will indicate for you to load. Open the door. You'll use a core temperature probe. Close the door. And the cooking will begin. An information page will appear on the screen showing your humidity and the temperature of the unit. Once cooking is complete, you can remove the product and be done, or choose one of the additional options.